Yeah, that's not bad. Oh, that is deep. You gonna try it there? Right here?
No, wait.
Oh, right there?
See, he's got to come up on the line. Okay, yeah, that's good. Sorry, my dad's like flashed before my eyes.
Can you get across there pretty easy?
That's what we should vote for.
Woohoo! All right.
Right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, get up there. You fall off, you'll be gone. You just got to do it the hard way.
Copperhead.
This little tree, right?
I can't believe you saw it.
Just
that.
Curled up.
How'd you see it?
I just looked. It. Yeah.
Man, I'd been scary to be up here witnessing that, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, water would have been up to here. Down there.
Of course, it's hard to tell from here.
When you look at it right here, it looks impassable.
Well, we're this much committed, we can't go much further anyway. Let's see what this does.
tell you when I can feel my feet. Put it upstream.
Well, that rock is pretty slick. That one rock
there. See right there? Same thing happened to me. He's taking on water, folks. Taking on water.
I'm going to use this log right here.
Yeah, just use the log.
Yeah.
And up against it. There you go.
We wouldn't be able to done that without that log.
No. No, it would have taken us down the river.
Woo! Man. It looks like a piece of driftwood. That's part of an alien carcass.
It's a husk of an alien baby bear.
I think that's he got his hand in the eye socket.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Oh, man. Problematic creatures. You bust your hand up too? Is that for you?
I'm a hand guy.
You busted yourself right pretty good, man.